I don't know. Okay, I'm heading there now. They found the rental car in Michigan. Look, I'm gonna have to go, because otherwise I'm gonna go crazy.
Yes, can you do me a favor? Done, go.
Hi, moms. Stephanie here. I can see we have a flood of new viewers today. And if you're new to the vlog, I'm sorry, this probably isn't the best entry to start with. For those of you who have been following my vlog this week, you know that my best friend Emily went missing. And so many of you wrote in with your helpful tips and ideas. And I wanna give a special thanks to Leanne Lippins, whose helpful tip made a major break in the case. I have some somber news. Emily was found. Not alive, I'm afraid. My friend Emily Nelson is dead.
Comfort those who have been closest to our departed sister. Sustain them in the blessed assurance that death is conquered, the new life is begun. To be absent from the body is to be present with the Lord. May we be assured in the hope that we shall walk together again in your blessed presence. Help us to number our days that we may apply our hearts unto wisdom. In the name of the Father, and of the Son, and of the Holy Spirit. Amen.
Hi.
Oh, hi. Are those,
Oh, yeah, they are. They're from your, last-minute Browning entry.
I can't believe you watched my vlog.
To be honest, when we first started watching it, we were just making fun of you. But, but then you had some really helpful hints in there, especially when Lulu got that rash, apple cider vinegar.
Oh,
it's great.
Well, great.
Yeah. You're a real saint to help her family out like this.
I'm not a saint. Emily was my friend, and she did the same for me, so.
If you or Sean need me to watch Miles or Nikki anytime, it's nothing.
That's so sweet, Sona, thank you.
I mean, it's the least she could do. She didn't even bake anything.
Okay.
Nikki, you don't need to worry. Your mom's in heaven now.
No, she's not! Shut up! She's on the ground. She's never coming back!
You're hurting me!
I hate you!
Nikki, get off him! Nikki, what are you doing? Get off him! What the hell are you doing?
Calm down, stop that!
She made this happen! She made my mom die!
That's crazy, and you know
she's
that.
She's trying to be my new mom!
Sweetie, I'm not trying to be your mom.
I want my mom!
I know you do, baby, I know you do, but calm down.
Mom's right! You are a loser!
Is that what she told you, drunk, at 2 p.m? I am trying my best!
Sean! He's just a little boy, Jesus.
I'm sorry. What do I do?
Okay.
What do I do?
We're gonna take a deep centering breath now, ready? We're gonna focus on one thing at a time. I'm gonna stay, talk to Nikki, so I need you to take Miles inside, put some ice on his nose. But you got a good little shiner coming. It's okay. It's okay.
I don't wanna talk to you.